municipal campground in Grand Marais. It's just off the lake Superior, so if you get the cold weather, it's a nice wind for these up. The sites are kind of close together. It's like they have electric and water hookups. A lot of people come down here and just park their RVs. This is where they stay for the entire camping season until it gets too cold, because it gets really, really cold up here in Grand Marais.